हेलो एवरीवन, माय सेल्फ जयेश कोटवार, स्टूडेंट ऑफ थर्ड ईयर बीएससी ऑफ आर्ट साइंस एंड कॉमर्स कॉलेज मनमाड़। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी अ प्रैक्टिकल ऑफ ऑर्गेनिक प्रिपरेशन। एम टू स्टडी द ऑक्सीडेशन रिएक्शन। नाउ व्हाट इज ऑक्सीडेशन? ऑक्सीडेशन कैन बी डिफाइंड बाय थ्री वेज। फर्स्ट, लॉस ऑफ इलेक्ट्रॉन इज नोन एज ऑक्सीडेशन। सेकेंड, एडिशन ऑफ ऑक्सीजन इज नोन एज ऑक्सीडेशन। एंड थर्ड, रिमूवल ऑफ हाइड्रोजन इज नोन एज ऑक्सीडेशन। एक्सपेरिमेंट, प्रिपरेशन ऑफ क्विनोन that is parabenzoquinone from hydroquinone. Principle, hydroquinones can be readily oxidized to quinone by using oxidizing agent like K2Cr2O7 that is potassium dichromate and concentrated H2SO4 that is sulfuric acid or KBrO3 that is potassium bromate. Reaction, hydroquinone on oxidation using K2Cr2O7 plus concentrated H2SO4 or KBrO3 gives quinone. Here, loss of hydrogen takes place, that is, oxidation took place. Chemicals, hydroquinone 0.5 gram, potassium dichromate 1 gram, concentrated H2SO4 1 ml, distilled water 15 ml. Procedure, take 0.5 gram hydroquinone and 5 ml distilled water in a beaker of 25 ml. Heat on a wire gauze to obtain a clear solution. Take 1 gram potassium dichromate, that is K2Cr2O7, in a conical flask and dissolve in 10 ml water and add 1 ml concentrated H2SO4. Shake and cool the conical flask in ice water. To this ice cold solution, add hydroquinone solution prepared above, drop twice over a period of 30 minutes with constant shaking. Do not allow the temperature to rise above 20 degrees Celsius. After complete addition, continue shaking for further 10 minutes. Yellow crystals of quinone separate out. Filter on a Buchner funnel and dry it well. Record the practical yield and recrystallize from ethyl alcohol. Note, do not wash with water as the product is water soluble. Now let us see the reaction by diagrammatical way. Now add 0.5 gram hydroquinone to the beaker and then add 5 ml of distilled water in the same beaker. Now heat the beaker on a wire gauze to obtain a clear solution. Now add 1 gram of potassium dichromate in the conical flask and to the same conical flask add 10 ml water and 1 ml concentrated H2SO4. Now place the conical flask on ice bath. To the ice bath placed in ice cold solution, add drop wise clear solution of hydroquinone. Note, do not allow the temperature to rise above 20 degrees Celsius. After the addition of clear solution of hydroquinone drop wise, we get yellow product. Now after the filtration of yellow product, we obtain crude product. Now after recrystallization of this crude product using ethyl alcohol, we get yellow crystals. Calculations, theoretical yield, hydroquinone is equal to quinone, that is 110 gram of hydroquinone is equal to 108 gram of quinone. Now 0.5 gram of quinone is equal to x gram of quinone. by cross product we get 108 multiplied by 0.5 upon 110 gram is equal to 0.49 gram. Experimental yield is equal to a gram. Now let us calculate practical percentile. Since 0.49 gram of product is equal to 100% yield, therefore a into 100 upon 0.49 is equal to percent yield. Now write the result table. First, practical yield, melting point of quinone, practical percent yield, RF value of hydroquinone, RF value of quinone, solvent used for TLC. Thank you.